Aye, Danny. The camp ignores me, so I've just been observing. Everyone is trying to take down Jose Castillo. But they are not working together or thinking ahead. I know that Singao Jose. To take him down, you have to take back the skies. Destroy his anti-aircraft cannons, and he cannot shoot you down. Disable his radar bunker, and he won't be able to track you in his airspace.
Offering some strategy is all I can do for you and these people. For Papa.
Gracias, Danny. Gracias. Good luck.
Pilot, what's your operating number?
God damn it!
Alejandro, I'm looking for the anti-aircraft cannon by Verdera.
It's past the church on the north edge of town, next to a ridge and some farmland.
Okay.
But watch your back.
Anti-aircraft cannons are... The two anti-aircraft cannons are gone. The skies are clear.
Good. Now you blind him. One of the new soldiers at camp used to work at the radar bunker. He says if you can get access to his computer, you can see the location of every anti-aircraft cannon in the west. It's secure, locked down with key cards. You need to find a way in.
I'm on it. Air support! Thank you.
That's right.
You called for this? Nice choice.
Thanks a million.
Over here.
What's up,
Danny? Some ranchers came to the camp.
Army set up an anti-aircraft cannon on their land. I'm marking it on your map for you.
Appreciate it. How good of a hacker I am.
Thank you.
start with.
Piece off the camp or something?
No, not yet. Just don't take. Got an emergency medical.
sort of. Medical, mechanical emergency.